going with the side of the house today because it's in the sun and out of the wind. It's high time we melt a certain thing here. These are all brass. Now, where'd it go? Right here. So you see I hit the grinder with this one. Nice yellow brass color. And these I took off the spokes of a bike tire. So I threw those in there as well. Maybe something good will come out of that bike tire fiasco. It was like going to the dentist. Okay, based on what I'm seeing, that's not going to make a whole lot of brass. So let's step it up a little bit here. Show you what we got in this bucket. Bunch of brass shavings. Thank you. just dropped a whole bunch to the bottom of my forge. Be nice if I was careful. This stuff will just keep dropping down to the bottom. We'll just keep adding more. I even turned it down, it's still overheating. It's hard to tell when you melt dust or shavings, what in there is still shavings and needs to melt longer and what is junk. So smoky, I can't even see what I'm doing. Put some borax in it. Let's quench brass and brass. I guess we'll do it when they're good and ready. Let's see what an ice cube does. A lot of borax. Probably should have tried to scoop that out a little bit. I bet these are stuck in here. Really don't want to break three molds just to get this out. That would cost more than the brass itself. Guess one thing we could do is put the whole thing in. See what happens. Okay, So that's completely cooled and it still didn't come out. Oh man. Maybe we'll try shock and awe. Now this has been a very costly mistake. I should have scooped out all the borax that was floating on the top before I ever poured it. I didn't think it would cause it to get stuck in the mold, but this mold is cracked now and it looks like this is the only way I'm going to be able to get it out of here. These dyes aren't cheap. Bonehead move on my part. Look at all the borax that's in there. Well, I don't see any cracks on this one, so at least I salvaged one out of three. Here we go. Jeez. All right, well, got two out of three. Thank you.